Historically significant and vital presently. The grandfather of my grandfather is also a part of me. No longer a page of text. No longer a distant dream. No longer a fantasy, but a constant part of me. No longer a secret unknown, no longer a silenced song. No longer detached from me, but a cohesive part of me. Historically significant and vital, presently. The grandfather of my grandfather is also a part of me. The grandfather of my grandfather, John D. Evans.